Hey guys, Bud here with Dependable Lawn Care, and it's time to unload the trailer. So we're here at the city mulch pile, which it's not really a pile anymore. Now it's a mountain. I've got a little bit in the hopper, so I'm gonna pull out and dump that, and then I think I can drag the tarps out by myself. So I'm just gonna let Gage hold the camera. Wasn't too bad. I filled that tarp up way too much. Note to self, don't fill up an 8x10 tarp completely. But it's all unloaded. So I'm gonna grab my backpack blower, create a big dust storm, blow all this out, blow the mower off, and we're ready to move on. As you guys noticed, we could have got quite a bit more in here, but we were just at a good stopping point, so we went ahead and quit where we were at to get this unloaded. wasn't terrible. Made a little bit of a mess in here, but not too bad. So I definitely think that's going to be doable. And I think it's definitely going to be more efficient than the open trailer for leak cleanup. So anyway, guys, I'm going to get off of here. As always, thanks for watching. Get out there and make some money, and we'll catch you on the next one.